that the Republican Party today is dominated, driven, and intimidated by Donald Trump and the MAGA Republicans. And that is a threat to this country.
Biden can't run on his failures and what most matters to voters, like illegal immigration, the economy, crime, inflation, educational choice, etc., so he continuously attacks the previous president and the opposition party, calling Republicans a threat to the country.